We just got done setting up Jay's pool, and baby girl's getting in there right now.
Good afternoon, guys. Good afternoon, Dad.
Hello.
Good afternoon, baby. All right, so we stopped by the PX, got us some Starbucks and some Starbucks sandwiches, and we're off to Syracuse. Today's Syracuse day. We gonna have some fun.
Mm-hmm. Spend lots of money.
Okay, you a baller like that?
So we're at Burlington, and this is what Jay's just been doing. Walking around. What?
I want it.
Who are you yelling at? Okay, let's go. Are you crazy? She's gonna go under. Jana Lynn.
Okay, so we've gone to Costco, we've gone to the Asian market. We didn't get much at the Asian market, but it was good to just walk around and see what they had to offer. But we did get lychee and mango jellos that I've been looking for because I've been craving them. And we also got some little rice crackers. And then we went to the mall, we came and got Janelyn some Crocs and some more summer clothes for Janelyn since we'll be in San Diego for part of the summer. And yeah, that's it, we walked around. Jaylen went crazy in Burlington, and now we're off to get some pho. Are you excited? I'm excited.
Yeah.
Are you excited?
Yeah. Well, yeah.
I'm excited.
Yeah.
She has so much energy. She was, my goodness, she was like running away from us in Burlington, right, babe? She's so funny though, she's so cute. She's like yelling, Dad! And I don't know, everything to her is just Dad now. It doesn't necessarily mean her dad anymore.
You can tell when it, she means me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah? Got anything else to say, my love? No?
What's up, guys? So, it's nighttime. Almost 11, and again we're making some ice cream sundaes. Ruth is having vanilla, and I had the Neapolitan. And yeah,
I need help.
Why do I need help?
Neapolitan.
Yep, that's what it's called.
Good morning, guys. So this morning, RJ had a very productive morning, and right now he is outside in the garage cleaning the Hyundai. So let's go join him. Look at my man's hard at work cleaning our car. But, yep, I was out here for a little bit, but I went inside to get the, what is this called? The air freshener. I can put a new air freshener in our car.
Wants to go in there.
Oh, and Janelyn's inside already.
Kobe wants to go in there.
Hanging out. You want to go inside, Kobe?
Go in the back.
Kobe, you want to go in the back? Come here. Kobe. Where is he?
He's over here.
Kobe, come here.
Come on,
mommy. Come here. Come on. Go inside with sister. You guys hang out there.
Can you do the air freshener?
Hi, kids. She's holding Kobe's dog snacks. Did you even know?
Where's she gonna get
that? In the back of the seat. That's for Kobe. Maybe that's why Kobe wants to go back here, because he's like, she got my treats. Taste it. Oh, she just wiped it on the couch.
So this is happening. Me and Ruth was cuddling. Oh, Ruth's right here, actually. And Jay decided to go in between us and started climbing and kicking.
Now we're under attack.
It's mainly Ruth. She's mainly going after Ruth.
Huh. I'm getting beat up.
We're on this corner of the couch, and there's an entire empty corner over there. Why? I have no idea.
Are you okay?
Oh, see, there we go.
Oh, she's like, oh, I'm gonna go to the empty corner.
Okay.
Finally!
There she goes.
She's telling you to vlog with that camera.
It's dead. The GoPro's dead.
We need to charge it.
We have to charge it. You can play with it, okay?
Does that mean death? Hello, my beautiful mamas. Yeah. So we're sitting here looking at ourselves in the mirror. Oh, you are so rude. There. Yeah. And we got all ready and dressed and we're gonna go bowling. We're going bowling, guys. You going bowling too? No? You wanna go bowling?
You're gonna lose.
We're going bowling and then we're gonna go eat. Where's that? Red Robin's. Red Robin.
Yum.
All right, let's get your shoes on, baby.
All right, guys, so we're at bowling now. Right here. We're gonna get some bowling in before we go to dinner. Are you ready to play? You wanna play?
You wanna play?
And then Ruth has a cut. What happened to you?
I don't know. I got a cut.
Working too hard.
On what?
Good question.
Love.
eat dinner.
Alright guys, so we got our food. We actually got an appetizer with some onion rings. This is my burger. I got a Royal Red Robin burger with an extra patty and some mushroom and roux. What'd you get?
I got a guacamole bacon burger with an extra patty and jalapeno.
Jalapeno business. And then Jay got some corn dogs and some mandarin oranges. What you really like?
Good afternoon, guys.
Good afternoon. Oh man, that's a munchkin.
All right, well, we just got home from grocery shopping, and look at RJ and his innovative self. He used Jaylen's wagon to bring all the groceries in.
So you don't gotta make multiple trips.
Very innovative. Good job.
Work smarter, not harder.
All right, so can you guys guess what we're doing? Grocery haul! Okay, you go first. What is this? Show them. See. Sour cream.
Peanut butter.
Classico.
Alfredo sauce. Mandarin oranges.
Some subs.
It's nacho cheese.
Chicken wings.
Tomatoes.
Raspberries. One of Jaylen's favorites.
Beef. Chicken. Ground beef. Ribeye. Steak. Parmesan cheese. Milk. Provolone cheese. West linguine. Spinach. Apple juice. Peanut oil. And cereal.
Say it.
Alright guys, so we just got done setting up Jay's pool and baby girl's getting in there right now.
Yeah.
What's the last thing you vlogged? For swimming? So after Jay went swimming,
baby girl knocked out.
Yeah, she fell asleep on the floor without us even trying to make her fall asleep. We just realized it was quiet and we checked and she was slumped at the foot of the couch. Or at the...
She was leaning on the couch and yeah. She was sitting on the floor.
She was
asleep.
Yeah, she was just slumped over. And so we picked her up and she laid next to me and we both went to sleep for a little bit. And then now it's dinner time, and I made some hamonado. Some dust is over in the stew. Dad, is it yummy? Dad. Yummy?
Dad. She has a red dot in the middle of her forehead because girl fell right on her face.
Mm-hmm.
Trying to do some yoga positions or something.
Kobe!
High five.
High five! Yay! Alright guys, well, it's time for dinner, so bone apple tea.
Bone apple tea.
Why are you standing up? Are you drunk? Okay, alright, drunk. I'm drunk. Had one too many drinks or what?
Hey.
All right.
It's been a chill day, guys. A chill day. We got one more day to the weekend.
Yes. Then back to work. All right, guys. That's the end of this vlog. Thanks for watching.
like, comment, and subscribe.
And if you like our videos, go ahead and turn on that post notification. Thank you for being
part of our life.
Bye.
Say bye. Say bye. She's That's playing fair. With the mango. Okay, can you want to give them a kiss?
Kiss.
Or how about mango? You want to give them mango?
No.
Nope. Okay, bye guys.